everybody. I am Jackson Lang, and welcome here to Yulin Ring. Tonight, the Milton Wildcats face off against the Canton Bulldogs. Before we get to the watch list, I would like to thank Eagle Farms for building this wonderful booth, and happy holidays from Eagle Farms. Now for our watch list. The first player on our watch list is Reed Dexter, number 7. He had a great goal last game towards the end. The second player on our watch list, let's see who it is. It is Sean Finn, number 21. He played great last game. And the third player on our watch list is number 19, Nick A., who also had a great last game. When I say last game, my mistake, I mean last home game. Now let's see what they're doing out there on the practice field. And now both teams are going out to talk with their goalie, and then I think they're going to line up or then talk with the coach. But our game will be underway in a short amount of time.
Dexter is one of the players on the watch list today.
Thank you.
And now Milton is talking with their coach, Coach Bly. And now these starters head out there. And here we go. Just to let you know again, your starters for Canton. On right wing, number 22, Travis Thomas. On left wing, it appears to be number 20, that is Joey Ryan. Number 2, Teddy Sherman, I believe will be playing defense. Number 28, that is Matt Anderson. I believe will also be playing defense, and there will be one more Canton player, but I don't see them on the ice. That was 13, Brendan Torgie, who I believe will be playing center for Canton. And there appears to be a problem with one of the nets. That is Canton's net. And now after that slight delay, this game should be started at any moment. Here we go, Jack Prince lining up for Milton. And Canton will have the puck after the faceoff. Defense is passing back and forth. Canton tries to fire it into the zone, stopped by Burke. Burke tries to flick it out of the zone, Canton makes a nice move. And now it is out of the zone, Canton has possession. Canton fires it into their offensive zone, but that will be an icing. And Milton will get a change on the offense. Now taking the faceoff will be number 11, John O'Sullivan. And now it's a puck battle. Sullivan has the puck. Canton tries to flick it up the boards. Harry Hinkle tries to keep it in, cannot. And now Canton puts the puck into their offensive zone. Harry Hinkle after the puck, so is Canton defender. Ooh, hard hit on Harry Hinkle there. Sent him going backwards, and there's Cormac Burke. Burke flicks it up the boards. The Canton defense has it. Canton will get it into the zone. Nice stop there by John O'Sullivan. And now John O'Sullivan has the puck. Tries to fire it over to Haney, but he can't. Canton gets a shot, saved by McHugh. And now Milton trying to get the puck out here. They do not manage to as Canton has the puck. And now John O'Sullivan will have the puck as after a great hit from Hinkle. No ice here as Milton will get a change. And nice play there by Nick A. Now Canton has the puck in their offensive zone. Canton making passes. Defense loses the puck, and that'll be turned over to Milton. Now Matthew Resnick has the puck. Resnick flicks it up. That one is going to be an icing. King gets puck after faceoff. Nice try on a stop there by Kenny. That will allow Milton to get the puck. Nick A trying to get it, almost gets tripped. Fires up the boards, it gets out of the zone. And now here comes Jack Prince. Prince tries to make a move. Can't, and now Kenny has it. Kenny flicks it in front of the zone. Saved by the Canton goalie. And now John O'Sullivan going to take the faceoff here. Canton has the puck. Haney tries to take it away. Cannot, and now here comes Canton. Canton getting close to the net here. Tries to take a shot, blocked. Oh! Wow, what a shot there by Canton. I believe that was number 28, Matt Anderson, one of the captains. And that'll put Canton up 1-0 after that great low shot from the right corner.
Goal support by Matthew Mason.
And now to take the faceoff will be number 8, Matthew Resnick. And now Canton has the puck going out of their zone. Ooh, nice hit there by number 16. That was Logan Jackson. And now here comes Sean Finn. He's on the watch list. Finn can't do much, but he does get the puck into the zone. And now Resnick pushes it down. Finn battling for the puck. And now can Logan Jackson get to it? No, he can't. He's got one man on him. Tries to make a move. Gives it over to Finn.
Finn tries to push it up the boards, but Canton stops it. And now Canton has the puck. Nice job there. I believe that was Jack Ryan. And now Sean Finn trying to stop the shot. Shot gets away, but it will be saved. And now it's a puck battle behind the net. Fired up the boards, but Canton will get it, and shot on McHugh saved. And now here comes Nick A. A tries to fire up the boards, Canton stops him. In front of the net, Canton can't really get a shot off. Now the Canton defense has it, passing to each other. Nice passes here by Canton in their offensive zone. Canton tries to get a shot off Canton, and now here comes Nick A. Nick A fires it up the boards. Canton tries to stop it, they can't. Now here comes Jack Prince in the offensive zone. Prince almost got him, but it looks like Canton's gonna get out of the zone. No, they're not. Harry Hinkle fires it back in. And now Canton has the puck again. And ooh, is that one gonna be a trip? No, it is not. Reed Dexter tries to fire the puck out in front. Canton stops it. And now here comes Green going up the ice. Shot, saved. And now 27 of Canton has the puck. And now here comes Dan Sullivan. Coming up the ice here. Gets hammered right into the boards. Can't do anything about that one. And now there is Marcus Pukel. And now here's Cormac Burke. Burke gives it over to Pugh. Gives it over to 20. Nice job there by 20. And now here comes Sullivan. Sullivan coming up the ice. Fires it in with a great play, and that'll allow Milton to get the change. And now it is a 1-on-3. Canton doesn't even get the puck. And ooh, what a nice hit there by number 22, Thomas Whittington. And what's going on here? I believe Canton just got sent to the box. I think it was interference. Yes, it was. Interference on Canton, and that'll give Milton one more man than Canton on the ice, as it is a 5-on-4. And now Prince battling for the puck. Canton shoots it on their net. And now here's Reed Dexter behind the net. Trying to get something going. Gives it over to O'Sullivan. O'Sullivan tries to pass it to Hinkle. Ooh, hard hit there. And now Hinkle has the puck. Hinkle's coming up the ice. Hinkle, nice pass to Prince. Prince, oh, tries to get it over to Resnick, but Resnick wasn't there. Prince now has the puck. Prince in front of the net. And the whistle is blown. I believe it was the net.
Canton gets a puck after the faceoff. Milton really battling here on this power play. And now that's not nice. Not nice thing, my mistake. And now here's Hinkle. Hinkle coming up. Nice idea there by Hinkle. Hinkle fires back to O'Sullivan. O'Sullivan has a lot of time. Oh, tries to make a pass to Hinkle just a little bit too high. And now Canton on a breakaway. That's number 10. Is he going to get it? Yes, he is. That's going to be a killer from Milton. Number 10, Brian Middleton. And now this exact same thing happened to Milton last home game. They were down by 2 goals early in the game, and they came back and won it with a great shot by Reed Dexter. So let's see what can happen here. And that's Pukel. Pukel coming up the ice. Oh, he gets stopped by Canton, and could this be another breakaway goal? No, Dan Sullivan trying to stop it. Andrew McHugh with a great save. And the ref pretty much just got checked there. Let's see what this is going to be. I believe that was slashing. And that was a slashing on Canton, so now it is another penalty. Canton will be down 2 men here for 19 seconds. So Milton's got 20 seconds where they are up 2 men. Harry Hinkle goes over to talk to his coach. And now draw Prince gets right back to Hinkle. Hinkle gives it over to Dexter. Dexter back to Hinkle. Hinkle in the middle. Can he get the shot off? He gets it off. Oh, just saved by Canton. Now O'Sullivan has it. O'Sullivan passes it over to Hinkle. Hinkle's going to take a shot. Oh, just misses the net. Prince gives it over to O'Sullivan. O'Sullivan in trouble. Manages to get out. Tries to give it to Prince, but that'll go out of the zone. And now it is a 4-on-5. Here comes Prince. Prince loses the puck as Canton fires it up and no ice. I think Reed Dexter tipped it with his foot. And now here comes Harry Hinkle. Hinkle gets it over. That was to O'Sullivan. O'Sullivan flicks it up. And now Dexter trying to keep it in. Put it in front of the head and he scores! Top shelf, right in the top right corner, that was Matthew Resnick. He is a senior on this team. And now Milton with renewed energy here after that great goal. Oh. And now passing between the defense for Canton here.
And now here they come. Can make a pass in front of the net. Make you able to stop it. Another shot. Save by McHugh. Shot was taken by number 27. That is Will Dowsette. Sorry for any mispronunciation, folks. And now here comes Sean Finn. Finn passes it over to Haney. Nope, my mistake, that was Kenny. And now Dexter tries to stop it. Gets it over to Burke. Burke fires it back up the boards. It's a puck battle at about the red line. Canton will come out with the puck. And now great play there. That was Jack Prince. Here comes Kenny. Kenny tries to fire it over to Dexter, a little high on the pass. Dexter shot on the net. Just missed. And now Sean Finn trying to fire the puck back in. He's got two men on him, and Canton will come out with the puck here. And now Jack Prince fires the puck over to Cormac Burke. Burke gets it over to Dexter. Dexter shoots it up the boards. That one's going to be an icing. And now, let's see what Milton can do here. And now, whoa, what a hit there by Haney. And now Dan Sullivan trying to get up as he got trip checked. I don't know what happened. Now Canton trying to get the puck out. They managed to. But no one really has possession, and now they come out with possession. 24 shoots it. McHugh saves it. Now another shot, 15, saves it. Actually doesn't save it, the boards save it. It's gonna get out of the zone, and here comes Haney. Haney had three men on, just shot it on the goalie. Great idea. Good for a change. Ooh, Nick A tried to hit him, and he went flying. Not the person he tried to hit, though, Nick A. Nice hit there by Resnick. Resnick lost a stick, though. And now shot. Ooh! Canton coming out of the zone here. Offsides. And that offside's gonna put him all the way in Canton's defensive zone. And now shot, it goes in! What a shot! Marcus Pukel. Marcus Pukel. Sorry for any mispronunciation. What a great shot though. All the way from back at the blue line. Kept it on the ice and that went right in the net. Now we are tied up 2-2 with 3:08 left to go in your first period. And now Milton gets a change on the D and everywhere, actually. And now here comes Reed Dexter. And now Canton has the puck.
Marcus Pukel.
And now it's really a battle for the puck all around here. And I believe that's going to be an offside. And now Canton has the puck here in the neutral zone. Nice pass. That's going to be an offsides, though. And now here is a puck battle out in front of the net. Canton has it. And now what a great play there by 25 of Milton. And now here comes Sean Finn. Ooh, great pass there to Pukel. 25 coming up the boards. Gets it over to Resnick, but just misses the pass. And now Finn makes a great stop there. And now shot. Saved by McHugh. And now Pukel and Finn getting a little unhappy there in front of the net. Number 22 of Canton seemed to be causing a problem to Milton. Travis Thomas. And now Harry Hinkle tries to get it out. He cannot. Canton fires it down the boards, and here comes Cormac Burke. Burke gives it over to Dan Sullivan. Sullivan coming up. Sullivan makes a great play there. Fires it into the zone. And oh, just missed Cormac Burke's stick. And now Harry Hinkle's giving it over to Burke. Burke gives it over to Haney. Haney fires it on net. Saved by the goalie. The goalie is playing great today. That is number 30, Connor Geoghegan. And also number 30, Andrew McHugh. Both goalies are number 30. And now puck gets out of the zone.
1 minute remaining in the period.
I don't know where the puck went. Seems to have gone on to the Canton bench. And now it'll be a face-off in the middle here as Prince takes it. Hinkle gets it over to Burke. Burke fires it over to Prince in the middle. Prince. Oh, whoa. That was not pretty. Prince just got laid out in the middle of the ice. Burke makes a good play. Fires it, but it doesn't get there. Great stop by Canton. Now 40 seconds left to go in this period. Here's Kenny. Kenny puts it up the boards. Dexter stops it. Kenny fires it in. 30 seconds left to go here. And now Canton coming up. They're in the offensive zone. To the middle shot. Save by McHugh. And now here comes Jack Prince. Prince gets it up the boards, and let's see what he can do. He's got 15 seconds. Prince takes a shot. Saved by the Canton goalie. And now there is 5 seconds left to go here. And now Milton will get a change here as there is 6 seconds left in your first period. And now it's a battle, and that is the end of your first period. All tied 2-2 here. I'll see you at the second period. the second period. And now Cormac Burke has the puck. Burke fires it into the offensive zone as Canton will have possession. Canton coming up in the neutral zone. And now it's a puck battle behind the net here. And now Canton making passes with the D shot. Saved by McHugh. And now here we go. And now O'Sullivan fires it out. And it goes into the Canton bench. And now, Canton has the puck. Milton making good passes here. Shot. Saved. Now Nick A has the puck. A passes over to Haney. Haney misses, but it goes over to Dan Sullivan. And there goes Nick A with a shot. Shot goes in! Wow! Nick A takes a shot, wasn't even in the zone, and it goes in the net. And now Ryan has it. Ryan going in the zone. Ryan takes a shot, stopped by Canton. Resnick takes a shot, and it goes in the net! Another goal in about 5 seconds. Matthew Resnick with a backhander in front of the net. And now, as the announcer said, Canton has taken a timeout. My mistake, that goal was scored by Prince, not Resnick. Logan Jackson fires it into the zone there as it is a puck battle behind the goal line. Milton comes out with it, kind of. No, Canton has it now. And now Cormac Burke chasing after the puck. And he gives it over to Canton by accident in front of the net. Hit over out to the other side. My mistake if you couldn't hear me there. Sorry if there was a little low on volume there. My microphone was farther away than normal.
And now that one's going to go way out of the zone. And now Kenny chasing after him. Canton's making passes. That one's not a great one, though, and that'll be an icing. And now Ben Doak is going to take the faceoff here. Milton has it, shot Finn, tries to fire it on there. I think he was just dumping it in, actually. That one gets out of zone. And now Hinkle's going to fire it back up the boards. Canton gets the puck here. Sean Finn fires it over to number 25. 25 gets laid out right on the boards there. That wasn't very good, but Milton still has a puck. And now Milton and Canton both pursuing the puck after that shot. Hinkle gives it over to 25, and let's see what that is. I have no idea what that penalty was, but not in favor of Milton. And now Pukel fires it up the boards to Haney. Haney can't get the puck. And now close shot there. Burke trying to get the puck. Milton gets it out of the zone. It is tipped. It's not going to be an ice. And now that's going to be passed over to 23. 23 of Canton skating up the ice. Cormac Burke, great job there trying to stop him. And now pass it in front of the net for Canton. Stopped by O'Sullivan, but O'Sullivan loses the puck. Pukel comes up with the puck. And now Pukel fires the puck up the boards. And now Canton, ooh, that was an interesting play. Whoa, Logan Jackson with a good hit there. Milton now has the puck. Resnick passes it over to Pukel. Pukel fires it up the boards. Canton comes up with the puck after that one, though. And that's going to be a slashing, definitely. And now, both people chasing after the puck. Shot. Saved. Or not saved, but missed the net. No icing there. That one hit McHugh. And now let's see what Milton can do here as they come up the ice. They have a power play in their favor. And now Dexter slammed into the boards, but Prince comes up with the puck. Prince can't get the puck out of the zone. Dexter slams someone else into the boards. Hinkle gets it over to Dexter. Dexter tries to fire it out. With the help of Resnick, he gets it out. Resnick falls as he passes it. Prince tries to get it in. That one. I don't know what that was. Maybe an offsides. And now that one's going to go all the way back down to Milton's defensive zone as Pukel has the puck. Pukel. Move it around. Whoa, that was a close one there. Pukel almost got slammed down. Avoided the check, but the puck went backwards. Now here comes Dan Sullivan. Sullivan coming up. Sullivan gets the puck into the zone. And now Kenny battling for the puck with the Canton. Number four, Canton fires it down into the offensive zone. And now here comes Jack Ryan. Ryan gets stopped by number 29 of Canton. And now Pukel has the puck. And now Pukel fires the puck down in. And now Kenny. Can he keep the puck in? Yes, he can. Great backhand. And now Canton has the puck. Oh, what a hit by Nicky! And now let's see here. Jack Prince over in the boards. It's a puck battle. And there's Matthew Resnick too. Somehow Canton comes out with the puck. And now here they come up the ice. This is number 29. I believe that's Pat Dury. Dury takes a shot. Saved by McHugh, and that one goes up and out of play. And now here comes Sullivan. Sullivan. Great idea there, fires it on in. And now, ooh, Haney tried to get a hit. And now here comes Canton. Great job there by Nick A to break up the play even though he went down. And now let's see here, it's a puck battle. Canton has the puck, 28, fires it over to 2. Two fires it on the net, saved by McHugh. And now Sean Finn battling for the puck. Gets it out, that will go over towards Haney. And now Cormac Burke battling for the puck. And ooh, that was a tough one for O'Sullivan there. I think that there is going to be a penalty on number 15. Nope, not a penalty. I don't know what happened. Nope, there's going to be a penalty on Sean Finn. I don't know what the penalty was, but he got one. Nick A battling for the puck here. And now Canton comes out with it. And now Pukel fires it down. And now Canton coming up the ice here. And now no one can stop number 20. 20 takes a shot. McHugh stops him, though. McHugh stopped number 20. Sorry about the sound there again. That'll be tipped. So it's not nice. And this will be a perfect opportunity for Milton to get a change. And now it's a puck battle in front of the net. Canton comes up with it, but they haven't got a shot off yet. And now they have. Ooh, that's a save. Very close one there, though.
And that's a shot tipped, and it gets out of way from in front of the net. Number 4, Canton passes it over to number 10, Canton. 10 takes a pass. Passes it in front of the net. That one's going to go over to the Canton D now. Canton D has it. Number 4 gets it over to 10 again. 10 in front of the net. Shot saved by someone's shin pad, and the net's going to be off there after a post shot. And the refs are going to fix that. And now Milton here, having some trouble getting the puck out of their zone. Let's see if they can do that now. And now that one's going to be a haywire pass. Here comes Reed Dexter. Dexter puts pressure on the D, and it worked. Dexter gets the puck, but he's really got no one there with him. And now Milton, in front of the net. Saved by McHugh. That one just missed the net, and now Milton on the power play doing pretty good. And it is over. And, ooh. Let's see, I think that's going to be an offsides. And now Burke gets it over to Hinkle. Hinkle throws it into the zone. And now Logan Jackson's on him. Matthew Resnick pressuring the puck, and here comes Canton, number 11. Tries to pass it over to 19, but cannot. Hinkle fires it out of the zone. It's still out of the zone. And now it's back in as Canton has the puck. And now Canton takes a shot, doesn't reach the net. Got lost in a sea of bodies, and now Canton Dean doesn't have the puck. That's Jack Ryan. Ryan flicks the puck, and that's going to be an icing. And now O'Sullivan gonna take the faceoff here. Canton D has it, and ooh, in front of the net. Nice job there by Nick A. Gets the puck out from there, and here comes Dan Sullivan. O'Sullivan stops it with a skate, but then gets put down. And here comes Fukel. Pukel, let's see what he can do. Takes a shot. Oh! That was so close. And now great play there by 11. That's O'Sullivan. And now D wasn't in there a try on that pass, so Pukel couldn't get it to his D-man. And now O'Sullivan tried to put it in front of the net. Stopped by a stick. Haney tries to give it over to Nick A, but Canton will get there first. Haney gets the puck back, though. Shot! Oh, just above the net. This time the puck goes out of the zone, but it goes right back in as Marcus Pukel, takes it in. And shot saved by McHugh. That shot there, great save by McHugh. And, oh, wow. And now Nick A is going to go to the box for roughing.
So now Milton up by 2 goals here. But they've Canton has got a power play. And oh, wow, sticks are flying. And Reed Dexter. Not sure exactly what happened there. Let's see what the ref says about this one. Interference on number 10 of Canton. So much for a power play. And now it's a 4-on-4 here. Now Prince fires it down into Milton's offensive zone, but Canton will have the puck. Resnick now comes out onto the ice for Dexter. And now Canton coming close here, 29. Looks like he's going to pass to 24. No, passes it over to 4. 4 can't keep control of the puck. And that's going to go back over to 29. 29. Back to 4. 4 gives it over to Hinkle by accident. And now Hinkle fires it up the boards. That's not going to be an icing. And now Hinkle fires it up the boards. Here comes Dan Sullivan. Sullivan gives it over to Resnick. Resnick takes a shot. Oh, just stopped by the stick of a Canton defender. And now let's see here. Dan Sullivan puts it in front of the net, but Canton gets the puck. I believe that's going to be an icing. And now 52 seconds left to go here in your second period. No, I was about to say third, as there is 30 and 40 seconds left to go on the penalties. And now Prince tries to stop him, can't stop the shot. McHugh does that. And now shot, McHugh saves it, shot again. Another save by McHugh, great day for him it's been. Milton averagely scores about 4 goals a game. They've got their 4. I think they can get way more today, though. Shot. Oh, wow. That was either saved off the, I think that was saved off the butt end of the stick and then went to the post. Reed Dexter. His stick is going everywhere today. It's like people don't want him to have it. And that is going to be the end of your second period. Milton leads 4-2 going into your third period. Here we go, folks. The puck has been dropped, and Canton will get the puck after the faceoff. Burke fighting for the puck down there. Dexter gets it. Tries to get it over to Hinkle McCann, but Burke will recover the puck. Burke passes it over to Kenny. Kenny has a guy on him, can't shake him. And now Canton takes a shot. Doesn't reach McHugh. And now Canton trying to really involve the D. over to 28 takes a shot, hits someone's shin pad. That will make it go out of the zone. But Canton puts it right back in. And then Milton brings it right back out. Haney on him. And now Milton will have possession of the puck here. Dan Sullivan has it. Passes it over to Haney. Haney tries to get it over to Sullivan. It gets over to O'Sullivan, who fires it down into the zone. And now it's a puck battle behind the net here. Canton gets it. And now Nick A fires the puck down. And now Sullivan puts the puck in the zone that Haney has it. Haney takes a shot, saved, and whoa, that one went high. That went over the net and into the stands.
Went up over the net.
And now let's see here what Canton can do. Not much, as that one's an icing. Just misses the net. Now here's Harry Hinkle. Hinkle fires it over down to 25. That's Muhal. Muhal battling for the pocket. Ooh, hard hit on Muhal. And now Doak can't get the puck out of the zone there. And now here comes Canton. 20 really trying there. Gets it out in front of the net. Milton gets it away. McCann's going to take a shot. Save by McHugh. And now Canton has the puck here in the neutral zone. Canton's going to take it in. And now Milton will get the puck. That's Muhal. Muhal skating up the ice. Fires it down into the boards. That will be good for Milton. Change. And now let's see here. Canton has the puck. Now Sean Fitt fires it over to Reed Dexter. Reed Dexter fires it into the offensive zone, but Canton will get possession yet again. And now Prince gets it out. Right back to Canton. And now let's see. No icing. Sean Finn can't get the puck there. Oh, out in front of the net. That's dangerous. And now here comes Jack Prince. Prince tries to fire it out in front. That gets... That doesn't do much good, we'll say. Kenny fires it out. That one's going to be an icing. And now Milton. Milton gets the puck out, but... Oh, no, they do have... No, they don't. And now Sullivan fighting for the puck. Fires it up the boards. That goes over to Canton. Canton. Passing back and forth with the D-man. And now... Passing again, and now here comes Canton coming up here. Milton has two defenders, and Harry Hinkle is able to stop him. And, ooh, goalie out in the net, and oh! Right in front of the net, the puck went, and there was no goalie there. And now here comes John O'Sullivan. O'Sullivan is on a run here. Hinkle has the puck, puts it over to Nick A. Nick A over to Cormac Burke. Burke takes a shot. It is deflected by a shin pad. And I would like to make a quick note. I believe we have a new ref. One of our refs is new. And now Milton really fighting for the puck here, trying to keep it in. Canton gets the puck. And now Resnick coming in. Burke will get the puck there. Burke fires it over to Jackson. And now there goes Jackson. Jackson puts the puck out in front of the net, but Canton will get it. Canton gets the puck out. Cormac Burke fires it back in. No offsides. And now let's see here, what can Pukel do? Pukel, my mistake. Pukel there, sorry. Sorry about the mic too. And there's a broken stick on the ice. Snapped like a twig. And now here goes 10. Sean Finn fires it up the boards. That stick is still out there on the ice. There hasn't been a whistle, and now... The ref changes over, by the way. The ref is back. My mistake, the ref never left. And now it's a battle for the puck here. Inferno! So close. And now the stick finally gets off the ice. Harry Hinkle and Cormac Burke made some great passes here. Oh, puck just goes a little far, and now Kim will have the puck shot on net. Goes in through the five hole! Oh, that's a killer. Milton's two-goal lead has now vanished as they are up 4-3 with quite a bit of time left here in this third period. This could be dangerous.
Goal scored by number 22, Travis.
Great play there by Suns. And now let's see here. Canton. Great job of moving the puck here. Takes a shot. Ooh. I thought that went in the net. That would have been big trouble. And now here comes Dan Sullivan. Sullivan using speed. Ooh, hard hit into the boards. But that does not affect him. And now Canton trying to get the puck out. They do, but they won't have the puck as Nick A fires it up the boards. Battle for the puck in the neutral zone here. Haney comes out with it. And Haney cannot hold on to it. Canton gets it. Now Pukel, great play there. Candy making passes, fired into the zone. No ice. No icing, my mistake. And now shot. Doesn't make it to the net. And now here is Pukel. Fukel gets it out. Is that going to be an icing? Yes, it is. That stinks. That's not good. And now Canton takes a shot, saved by McHugh. And now Milton has the puck. They get it out. Ooh. Kenny really fighting here. Now it goes over to Burke. Burke puts it up the middle. Canton gets the puck, though. 6 minutes, 35 seconds left to go. Burke puts it up. Now Canton has it again. One thing that Milton's really struggling with is when they get the puck, keeping the puck, like, just keeping the puck in general. Every time they get the puck, they fire it, and it always goes over to Canton. And now Hinkle fires it up the boards. And now Ryan trying to get the puck. Cannot, as Canton makes a nice move. And now, uh-oh, this is going to be trouble. Can Sean Finn get there? Yes, he can. Couldn't stop the shot, but allowed him not to move in and allowed McHugh to make a great save. That one's going to go up and out of play. That was a very short time without a break. And now Pukel fires it up the boards. And let's see all out in front of the net. This is dangerous, but there comes John O'Sullivan to the rescue. O'Sullivan, great play there, fires it out on the net. O'Sullivan has a puck, takes a shot, oh, so close. Nice save by the goalie. And sorry that I have not noticed this earlier, there's been a goalie change. The new goalie is Ryan Desmond, Jr. And now Prince has the puck. Prince fires it down, or flips it down. And now Canton coming out. No, they're not. Dexter putting great pressure on them. And now here comes Kenny. Kenny putting pressure on number 24, Canton. Prince on 24. And now there's Burke. Burke has the puck, fires it in. That one took a crazy hop. And now that's gonna be Logan Jackson with a nice hit there on number 24. And now Matthew Resnick, oh, just falls. And now Jack Ryan keeps the puck in. And now Canton firing the puck up the boards here. Trying to get it out. Harry Hinkle does not like that and fires it right back on in. And now Milton doing a great job keeping the puck in the zone here. This is these are like the two or three best shifts I've seen from them. Harry Hinkle takes a shot. Great save by Desmond. And now let's see who's going to come out with the puck here after this face-off. That's going to be Canton. Oh, wow. What an effort there by John O'Sullivan. And, ooh, nice job there by Pukel. And oh, wow! That was like a Superman jump there. Great attempt by number six. Who is that? That is James Howard, who really tried to keep the puck in there. And now here comes Canton trying to get the puck back into their offensive zone, as there's only 3 minutes and 40 seconds left to go here. Milton leads 4-3. And oh, that's a dangerous one in front of the net. And now Canton comes right back in. And I don't think the Milton bench is happy about what just happened to Nick A there. And now Canton has the puck. Canton takes a shot. Oh, out in front of the net, Canton! Yikes. Oh, no! It's a goal! That's a goal! And Jack Prince isn't happy about that one. The whistle was blown, and it didn't look like a goal. Now the refs are discussing here. Let's see. As you can tell, the Milton crowd doesn't like that either. They're not very pleased. And the call stands. And the goal is upheld. And now we are all tied here. 3 minutes left to go, and this just got a lot more intense. And oh no, that's a shot. Didn't make it to the net. It was a little off. And now here is 28. And now here's Hinkle. Hinkle fires it down the side of the boards. That's 10 of Canton. And now that was Burke, fires it up the boards. And now puck out in front of the net, Canton shot, saved by McHugh. And now Jack Ryan tries to get the puck up, but Canton keeps it in. Harry Hinkle gives it over to Logan Jackson. And I'm not sure what that's gonna be. I think it might be an offsides. Nick A chasing after the puck here, as he's got two Canton players on him, my mistake. And now there is Muhal. Muhal fires it up. Canton defenders passing back and forth. And now there is Sullivan, shot and saved. 2 minutes left to go here in your third period. We are all tied up 4-4. And now out comes the first line of offense, which is Jack Prince, Nate Kenny, and Reed Dexter, with Nick A and Marcus Puquel on defense. Now Nick A has the puck. Nick A tries to take a shot. It is blocked. And now Puquel. Puquel puts it in the zone, and that's going to be a whistle. And now Prince gonna take the faceoff here. And now it's a puck battle. Nick A gets it over to Dexter. Dexter looking for Kenny. Can Kenny get there? No, he cannot. As Canton does, and let's see here. Canton in the middle of the ice.
Kenny tries to stop him. And now Canton here. Defense passing back and forth. They're going to take a shot. Doesn't make it to the net. And now the Canton defense. I think they're going to do their little passing game again. And now there's a minute left to play here. That's going to be a shot. Doesn't make it to the net. Bounces off someone. Great passing by Canton this game. And now Kenny gets a foot on that one. And now you've got a minute left. Oh boy. Prince puts it out in front of the net. And oh my gosh, that was a close one. Prince, I don't think he meant to do that. But that almost cost him the game. And now that's in front of the net. Ooh, so lucky. A 20 couldn't hang on to that one. And now Nick A on the puck here. 30 seconds left to go. Oh, he whiffs on the shot. Takes another one. McHugh saves it. And now here comes Canton. Shot. Saved by McHugh. 21.5 seconds left to go, to be exact. Most were just round to 20. So we've got about 20 seconds left to go here. All tied, 4-4. The undefeated 4-0 Canton versus 2-1 Milton. And now here comes Muhal. Muhal gets it out of the zone. 15 seconds left to go here. Canton has the puck. The defense fires it up. Number 10 of Canton has it. And now here comes Ryan. There's 5 seconds left. Ryan tries to take a shot. 3-2-1, and that's going to be the end of regulation.
Do they do OT? John, do they do OT?
They lost OT. They can't live it on draw.
And now I believe this game is going to go into overtime here. We will be back with overtime coverage in just a minute. Overtime coverage. Out on the ice for Milton is Harry Hinkle, John O'Sullivan, Cormac Burke, and Dan Sullivan. Burke and Hinkle on D and O'Sullivan and Sullivan on offense. I believe this is a 4-on-4 sudden death. It may not be sudden death, but there's only 5 minutes on the clock. And now Hinkle takes a shot. Oh! That could have put an end to it pretty fast there. And Canton, after 9 seconds, has a change. And now O'Sullivan battles for the puck, but Canton gets it. And that's number 22. And now Milton will have the puck now. Dan Sullivan coming up the boards here. Fires it down in. Sullivan puts it out in front. O'Sullivan is kind of there, but not really. And now, this could be trouble here for Milton. Canton looks like they're playing three forward. That's going to be an icing.
And now Milton got a line change here. And now here's Pukel. Pukel puts it over to number nine, that's Prince. And now Pukel's coming up the ice. Oh, nice move in between the legs there by Pukel. Doesn't manage to get it in front of the net in time, though, so can't move to gain possession. That's going to be an offsides. Milton loving the call. Canton, not so much. And now Harry Hinkle gives it over to Burke. Hinkle is taking it himself here. Let's see what he can do. Can he end this right here? And now Canton has the puck here. Cormac Burke gives it over to Muhal. Muhal has it. Oh, almost got it in front of the net there, but didn't have time. And now Cormac Burke has it again. Burke gets it over to Muhal. Muhal coming up here. See what he can do. Takes a shot. Saved. Nice play there by Pukel. And now Nick A fires the puck over down the boards. That's over to Dan Sullivan. And now here comes Pukel. Ooh. Nice save there by the goalie. And now here's John O'Sullivan. O'Sullivan. Oh, can't get the shot off. Here's Pukel. Pukel. Tried to shoot it. I think he got tipped. And now here comes Canton. In front of the net, that was trouble. And now let's see what Milton can do here. Dan Sullivan gets the puck out. No icing. I think Milton is gonna get a change on this one. And now Milton sending out their best players here. They got Jack Prince, John O'Sullivan, Harry Hinkle, and Cormac Burke. Shot! Save by McHugh, minute 44 left to go. And now there was a skate untied. And now here we go, Jack Prince taking the faceoff. Prince takes it, Canton gets the puck, it goes out of the zone, and now here we go. Let's see if Milton can capitalize on this. Resnick comes up. Resnick switched in for O'Sullivan, I would like to note that. Now Cormac Burke tries to get the puck there. Instead, Resnick gets it. Resnick fires it up the boards. Prince on the puck, but now Canton is passing back and forth with a D again. And now Cormac Burke tries to fire it up to Resnick. Burke fires it up the ice. That gets it over to number two of Canton. Great play there by Prince. And a nice play there by Pukel. And now Hinkle is in a dogfight in front of the net. Oh, whiffed on the shot there. And now, oh, so close. This is what I like to call a nail biter. You've got 34 seconds left in OT. Tied still. And now Reed Dexter will take the faceoff. Canton wins it. Oh, that one was close, but it wasn't a shot. So it was not close, my mistake. Milton putting pressure on Canton here. And now can they get it out? Nick A fires it up the boards. That was close to me. Whoa! Nice job by Dan Sullivan there. Actually, not nice job. That's going to put Sullivan in the box. 8 seconds left in OT. I'm not sure what happens after this. I do not know if they do shootouts in a regular season. So this is a first for many of us. It's only the second OT game I have ever done. Now Cannon's gonna get the shot off. Saved by McHugh. Oh, 2 seconds left to go. Out comes Reed Dexter for Jack Prince. And Harry Hinkle for Nick A. And now Cannon's pulling the goalie. That's gonna make it a 5-on-3 for 2 seconds, but a 5-on-3. And now here we go. This is the big moment here. Milton just needs to hold him for 2.3 seconds. They did that and woo! I don't know what's gonna go on here. I think that's the end of your game. Yeah, that's the end of your game, folks. That's going to be a draw, 4-4. Great fight by both teams. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Jackson Lang on Milton Access TV. I'll see you next time.